Hello. My name is Maya, and hi guys. And today you're gonna be watching how I'm gonna make this Flavables idea. His name is Taffy, and he's so cute. I'm gonna do this little hairstyle at the bottom, right there. And of course, now I'm going to open the box to show you. Opened it. It's kind of hard to open this. That's right. Here are the puppies. These are the golden. But they are the tip. Yes. And I said the those. And the fluffy tool. And the coat. Here are our fluffy. And extractions. There's something around here. Oh, and the body. Here it is. Is there anything more in here? Nothing. So, this is our full piece. Now it's time to do something. Now I see. The little bluish color is like the kind of the hair. We'll do everything. So, here's our little foam piece, body. And here are the extractions. So, I'm going to finish this guy in the video, so you're not supposed to worry about how he's gonna look, I think, but that's okay. Now let's get started on the face. It's gonna look super cute. And oh, the box fell. Okay, I'll just go grab it. It's not terrible, right? You're not gonna laugh at this video. So, step one. Is to put the ears and the tail on. And then everything's the same for the ears and the tail. You don't have to worry about anything. So, if anybody's doing this, it's super easy, super fun. Here's one ear, here's the other ear. And here's the tail. So, you don't have to worry about it. You're popping in disguise ears. Pop in the tail. I hope it goes in greatly. I'm going to show you the Flavables, and I'm going to show you the names of them. So, this is Peanut, he's cute. This is Lemonade, he's cute. Everybody's cute, I just can't remember. This is Gumdrop. This is Cotton Candy. This is Sprinkles. This is Marshmallow. This is Spout. And this is Plum. This is Cinnamon. This is Pumpkin. So I added Cinnamon's hair from another Flavable, and now I'm going to put that other face in. Now it's time to put Daddy in. So that's the ears and the tail for now. There's a tip the tail and one ear. He looks kind of funny with that. I'll put it in this full place so you guys could see.
Srećno ponovo, lijepa, zašto nije se vidjelo. Prvo...